I've been in this circle for a long time. I've helped a lot of people make a lot of money.
Next up, Ryan Hardcore Closer, Stu Mann.
I welcome you to the YouTube of the doo-doo. Rewire minds and changes lives. I went from selling dope, now I'm selling hope. It's all about helping others grow. You ain't know. It's Ryan Stu Mann.
And I'm going to tell you a story today, and I'm going to tell you how to live your dream life every single day, but not in some bullshit law of attraction secret way. Okay, I'm going to tell you the real way this shit on the planet works, the stuff that they don't even tell you on InfoWars. But once you hack this code, it will change your life, and I'm going to give that to you today. Do you want it?
Yeah.
How bad do you want it? Do you want that? If I could change your fucking life today. The pain, the suffering, the people that broke your heart, the lack of money, all that shit. If I could show you how to take that away and never deal with it again, do you want that today?
Yeah.
That's the fuck I'm talking about. So let me give you a lesson in physics here. And I'm gonna tie all this together. I'm from Dallas, Texas, born and raised, still live there. My office is there. Who knows what that is? We have that's it, fuck your excuses. That's our motto in our office, no excuses. Less than 11 years ago, I walked out of the federal penitentiary with $25 to my name. I drove a Rolls Royce to the fucking airport and got on first class flight to get here today. I have a McLaren, a mansion, a beautiful wife, and I don't say that shit because none of that fucking really matters. I'm just telling you, I turned a real fucking penny into 20 million in a real fucking short period of time, and I'm gonna show you and teach you today how I did this. But here's the thing, it didn't happen overnight. I didn't log into the internet and get rich overnight. I didn't become the hardcore closer overnight. Matter of fact, I didn't give that name to myself. The sales community gave it to me. And if you know anything about nicknames, if they give you a cool one, just go with that shit. The next one could be real fuck up and it could stick, right? So the reason why I share this with you is I focus on making power moves. That's how I built my entire business. That's how I've done my entire life. I literally, less than 11 years ago, had nothing. I had to move in with my mama. And we don't even talk anymore. That's how bad things were for me. I left the halfway house, moved in with my mom. I built a business back up in the mortgage industry. And in 2010, a law was introduced into Congress, which President Obama eventually signed, called the Dodd-Frank Act. 2009, the worst year to be in the mortgage business. I get out of prison 2008, go back to work in the mortgage business. I went for firearms trafficking, so they were unrelated. And Texas, we like guns, you know what I mean? It's like, we like guns. Sometimes the government doesn't like the guns that we like, you know, and so some shit happens. And so anyway, so Obama passes this law and I lose my ability to originate mortgages. I went from making 300 grand a year, fresh out of prison, $300,000 a year. I don't have a diploma. I don't have a degree. I don't have any of that shit. And they take my license away from me because I'm on federal parole and the license become federally licensed instead of state. So I got into this internet shit because I didn't have any other choice. I needed something that didn't require a license. I needed something that didn't have a boss, something that would allow me to be free, something that wouldn't judge me because of my background. And you have that same opportunity. Doesn't matter if you were born poor. Doesn't matter if you were born rich. Doesn't matter if you were born smart. Doesn't matter if you're going to be born dumb. I'm going to tell you about some dumb people today with a lot of money. None of that matters. What matters is your ability to make it all equal and go get as much as you want no matter what. And we live in a country, especially those of you that live here in America, we live in a country where that's possible. We live in a country where me, a convicted felon that's been adopted, that I've died, I've overdosed on drugs, I've had more problems, I'm a prolific fuck up. If you look up fuck up on Google, I'm pretty sure we SEO'd it to where my name shows up first, right? But that's how you get experience. I'm not ashamed of that. I did all these experiments in my life. Some worked, some didn't. Turns out, guns didn't work that well for me, but I learned from that shit. And that's how you become an expert. You do experiments so that you can gain some experience so that ultimately you have enough experience to become an expert. You see how that's related? A lot of people are scared to go out there and experiment. I've risked my life for this shit, my freedom for this shit. I've survived divorce. I've had to go to events and work at times when it was my son's birthday. But I'm going to tell you the stuff today that's allowed me to build the dream life that pretty much anybody, I believe, would trade places with me. And I'm gonna show you guys how I built it. So first of all, let's take a lesson in physics. I'm a salesman first and foremost. I've never had a salary job my entire life. If it didn't pay commission, I didn't want it because I don't want anybody putting a limit on what I do. And I know I have the ability to sell. And now I also have the ability to generate leads. And when you can generate your own leads and close your own sales, you can go fucking get a job or create a job anywhere, anytime, any place.
I went from selling dope, now I'm selling hope. It's all about helping others grow.
You ain't know.
It's Ryan Stewart.